set a goal to make it on 30 Jumbotrons in 30 days and brighten the lives of the people in the arena with his crazy costumes and terrible dance moves, and it looks like he's about to do it. But I'm wondering, have you ever had your own 15 seconds of fame? What was it? I would love to it. Let's go to Arizona, where Truman is standing by.
Hello.
All right, tell me about your 15 seconds of fame.
Well, actually, if you come along, it was a bit of fame.
Okay, go on. Tell us more.
I got on the Jumbotron twice. And having a sign, that was double time that you stick your head through.
Oh, nice. What was the arena? Where were you?
I don't remember. Phoenix Coyotes.
The Phoenix Coyotes. You made a sign, and you put your head through, I'm guessing, maybe an O in the sign?
No, it was like a little half square space.
Yeah?
And then it was like another sign that you put your face through.
All right. When you were on the Jumbotron, did you hide, or did you really play it up? You played it up.
Also, I got on TV for howling and stepping my face with donut holes.
Wait, what? You got on TV for howling and stuffing your face with donut holes?
Yes.
What's the story here?
Grandma called us and told us that I was on TV.
Why were you doing this? Where were you? Why was there a camera?
At the hockey game.
Oh, at the hockey game, you were howling and stuffing your face with donut holes, and you made it on TV.
The
camera just loves you, man. It just loves you.
Also, I got on the Coyote or
from smashing your face against the glass? All right. Wow. You're going to become their mascot before you know it. All right. So always keep some donut holes handy, because you never know when you're going to stuff your face with them and the camera's going to catch you.
Tune in to the Absolutely Nimmy Show tomorrow morning starting at 7 a.m. here on Kids Place Live, Sirius XM at Channel 78.